Okay, so here's a little demonstration of how I typically take apart a big bird, like a dusky grouse or sage grouse or a chucker. I usually start at the wings with some game shears, cut off each wing close to the body. It's also where you cut them off if you're putting the wing in a wing barrel. And then just below the ankles on the legs, just cut those off. So you're left with a bird that you can skin out fairly easy. So you've got the keel coming down. At the bottom of the keel, you can kind of feel its stomach area under the ribs. So I'll just get a little pinch of the flesh right there and give it a cut and then peel it back, exposing the breast muscle on there. Then you can peel back the skin up over the crop here, often full of food. Good idea to look in there, see what they're eating. Then I'll keep going and pull the skin up off of the wings. That was why I cut them off before, so you can just get the skin peeled back so you can get to the meat on the back side. Pull out a leg if it's not too shot. A lot of people don't keep the legs, but they're great. You can, especially if you want to make like taco meat or something out of them, just pop them in a pressure cooker or a pot, crock pot for a little bit. Pull both those legs out. Again, just peel the skin back up wing. Alright, let's get to this little shoulder blade piece. Once you got most of the skin peeled back, just pull off a couple of feathers on there. And if you cut down right along the keel, I like to keep the knife relatively flat so you don't poke through into the guts. But you can just cut right down to the bottom of the keel and cut along the rib cage. There's a couple big long rib bones, so just make sure you get up on the top of the bones instead of going under. And then you've got the wishbone, so you can just cut right along the wishbone right there. Come down along the shoulder. You got your breast meat, and with that pulling the skin back, you can actually come along the back here. There's a shoulder blade, you can just come right under it and get a little fillet of bird shoulder. If you want a little bit more meat, then just pop that shoulder joint. It's got a couple of little ligaments there to cut through. That comes off. The same thing on the other side. Rest off, and you get that shoulder to fillet off on the back. Top of the shoulder. Just trim those ligaments, comes right off. And for the legs too, just peel that skin down to the base of the back. This one's a little broken, but the leg joint will pop and you can just get that right off. Same thing on the other side. Just pull the leg back till the joint pops, and then you can run the knife right along the edge there, comes off.